probably happy on one side of the ball with his offense, the way they've been able to answer drives and score and put points on the board. But his defense is something he thought would be dominant, not just good. He thought they would come out here and dominate this football game, and Brandon Bridge has thought otherwise, and he's came out and made a ton of big plays against this defense.
Leon Berry from the two. First kickoff return for a touchdown this season for Leon Berry, the school record holder in kickoff return yardage. Rockley's with the PAT.
And for Alcorn State, just what a backbreaker. You know, you just drive down, you make some excellent plays on your last offensive possession. You were able to put 3 points on the board, and then Leon Berry takes that thing all the way to the house. Just a backbreaking play right there for Alcorn State.
.122 left in the second quarter. And Leon Berry getting a well-deserved rest after that coast-to-coast run.
Certainly so. That's a huge play in this football game. You know, anytime you can get points, Bob, going in right before half, that's huge for your football team.
35-16. And everybody coming over to congratulate Leon Berry. He's caught a few passes. Now his signature, a kickoff return for a touchdown.